but we have not one, but two spots underneath the underbelly where it looks to be shower water leaking, or at least this started happening after I took a shower.
From the shower had broken off from the tailpiece.
So I went to Home Depot yesterday. I got a new P-trap and a piece of inch and a half. And a piece of inch and a half piping to connect in to the tailpiece. I thought I'd gotten the right inch and a half to an inch and a quarter fern coat to make it a nice, easy, flexible connection. Unfortunately, that did not happen. So that resulted in a second trip to Home Depot. I hate that store. And I got the right one, inch and a half to inch and a half. Now the tailpiece is threaded, but obviously with this has enough meat that it should not matter. And so yeah, I'm just gonna piece it together, call it a day, and then we can use our shower. Now to prevent it from happening again, I'm gonna be using a piece of 2x4 or a piece of spare pipe to prop underneath it to relieve some of that pressure so it doesn't bounce up and down. And I'm hoping with the flexible connection, we shouldn't have any more issues, and then we will have a shower for a long time.
All right, so here's the finished product. I got my new P-trap in with a fern coat. Now with it, I did have to trim it down about a half inch because the space, of course, is not the most acceptable to large pieces. So I trimmed down the fern coat about a half inch, trimmed it, and it fits flush basically against the top of the shower strainer as well as the P-trap. So I should be good for quite a while.